She was 14 when it happened. Only know it happened hard. Hiding under baggy jumpers, hearing whispers in the yard. There's no way to change her story. Might have had a different end. Would you refuse her right to choose? I'm asking for a friend. I'm asking for the girl next door. I'm asking for a friend. They were thrilled to be expecting. Soon she knew all hope was gone. But the doctors could not save her while the fetal heart beat on. There's no way to change her story. Might have had a different end. Would you refuse her right to choose? I'm asking for a friend. I'm asking for the girl next door. Family on the second floor. I'm asking for a friend. She was a mother sick with cancer. Her consultant's view was clear. Termination was the answer. Pack your bags, can't happen here. There's no way to change her story, so change the laws they could not bend. Would you refuse her right to choose? I'm asking for a friend. I'm asking for the girl next door, the family on the second floor, the woman who can't take no more. I'm asking for a friend. Oh, Savita, Sheila, Anne, X and Y, Michelle, Joanne, and all the ones we'll never name, who lived or died in fear and shame. Oh, what woman, oh, what man, say you can't, and not you can, would make you face that lonely end. I'm asking for a friend. Women silenced, hear their voice, had no chance and had no choice. Would you refuse their right to choose? I'm asking for a friend. I'm asking for the girl next door, the family on the second floor, the woman who can't take no more, the Magdalene who scrubbed the floor. I'm asking for a friend. Asking for a friend.